Alright, this is XCOM Enemy Within part 3? 4? I think it's part 4 of my friends and workmates playthrough where I've named my characters after people I know or work with for amusing results. My squad currently consists of Steve, my run and gun sniper, Nathan or Natty, who is my crazy ass shotgunner. I've also got Laura Archibald, who is a surprisingly effective shotgunner, actually, and for some reason the game has decided to nickname her Socks. I don't fully understand this. I've also got Emma Bradfield, who is my heavy machine gun wielding woman for this mission. And after his near-death experience in the last mission, Carlos is back. He's had his arms, legs chopped off, and he's been grafted into a gigantic mech suit. And his job is to act as defender for the entire squad. I've also got Becky, who is probably on par with Steve in terms of being an awesome sniper. So yeah, an alien UFO has crashed. I intend to investigate it. There is meld somewhere on this level. I would quite like to get that. But we'll see. We'll see where this mission takes us. Forest missions always make me feel nervous because there's usually a lot of open ground and not much full cover. What full cover there is usually these cliffs that I can't really use. However, I will send Becky up to higher ground. Just to the right of the team. And Emma can run straight down the middle. Car. Aha, we found meld. Sweet. And Carlos can run straight forwards. He's got a little bonus on him because he was a support class, a medic. Becoming a mech is giving him this distortion field which protects all the teammates within that radius, which is pretty cool actually. So he's become the team defender for some reason. He's got jet boots, a giant flamethrower, and a massive minigun. So things can only end well when you tangle with that guy. Right, Steve can run straight forward. Let's get this underway. Now you can also run straight forwards again to full cover. Laura also runs straight forward to full cover. Still within Carlos's distortion field, which is good. Now I need as good a line of sight as physically possible here, whilst also maintaining a height advantage, because Becky's my more sit back and snipe oh shit, flanked. Oh shit, please kill it, Carlos, otherwise Laura is pretty much dead. Oh shit. Yep, Laura's dead. Oh god. Oh shit. Sorry, Laura. Fuck's sake. Oh, that's annoying. Oh Christ. Yeah, sure, you kill it now, don't you, Carlos? Bloody hell. Fuck's sake. Oh man. He was a really good assault soldier as well. Ugh. Oh. We'd not even got into the mission. Oh, fuck's sake. Supremely frustrating. There are not even words for that. Right, and now I just have to focus on killing this thing. Ugh. See? She was fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. She was getting a really good accuracy. She was killing everything in the last mission. By herself. I give her a medal and everything. And then she walks 3 steps forward and dies pretty much immediately. Ugh. Ugh. God damn this game and everything about it. Steve's gonna have to grab that meld. Now he's gonna have to run forward. Alright, the pilot's been spotted, fair enough. However, there's bound to be more aliens than just those two mutons and that guy. Becky can definitely kill that thing. Like I said, very good at sniping. Alright, Emma's gonna have to move forward. Go on Overwatch. Oh god, I can't believe Laura's dead. Oh god. A really good soldier. Oh, that's annoying me. That's gonna annoy me for the rest of the goddamn evening now. Alright, Bex. Stay there. Then I can run straight forwards. This mission needs to end so I can, well, mourn the passing of Laura. Oh, she's gonna be pissed. She died first in the initial video, the little tester video I did. She died first. Really unceremoniously got blindsided. And the same thing happened this time. I was not to know those guys were gonna come from that direction. There was no way in hell I could have known. Ah, shit. Looks like it's Natty's turn to take a kick in here. Oh, what a shot. Beautiful. You know what, if nothing else... Oh great, that muton's coming back, isn't he? Yeah, he is. Alright, Bags, take care of it now. Oh. Moving out. Alright, I want to get to that canister before it runs out. However, I also want to kill this floater just in case it's the last enemy on the level. Steve can move forward. Go on Overwatch. Nai, what can I see? I don't quite understand what you can see there. That thing's bound to get shot, surely. Yep, Emma takes it out. Awesome. Oh. Oh, that was short, sweet, and tinged with bitterness. Fuck's sake. Can't believe Laura died. Oh, she's gonna be pissed. She's absolutely gonna be pissed. Yep, Laura Sox Archibald died after 6 missions and 13 kills. Very bad times. Very, very bad times indeed.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders. Commander, we're tracking.
Alright, I've got more abductions to take care of, but I'm not going to deal with them in this video. I shall reconvene this at a later date. Thanks for watching.